Well guys, we're back. Welcome to a new episode of GTA V Online. Still no friends, which is fine. This is just a little bonus video for you guys. That wanted to see rest in my playlist. Well, over five-ish videos, I think there were five. I might turn laps down to one lap each. This is the other new supercar, the third one. Because it appears that there was only three, unless I'm mistaken. Sorry about that, guys. I absolutely pooed myself then. This is a really cool looking car. I have no idea what just happened. Was that the biggest loop-de-loop-de were? I believe it were. The biggest loop-de-loop I've ever seen. At least. Perfect landing. Didn't break any shocks at all. Which is quite a feat. So they work properly because science. Giant tire again. No giant vehicle yet though. I'm confused as to why people are making these giant tires and no giant vehicle. That's a joke, guys. Feel free to laugh. Even if that didn't make you laugh, because it'll make me feel better. And back down this big building. Fly over this way and then up into here. Across here. Right. And back down. Like a giant half pipe for a car. That's something Red Bull should do if they've not done it already. Wouldn't surprise me if they've done it already. Although they might not see it as not being extreme enough for them. They do some pretty insane stuff. It's a shame that there's not many boosts and stuff in this, like jobs. Although I suppose that's GTA races, right? And flop. And almost missed it. Gonna do it. We did it and didn't get no RP for it. I have no idea why we were getting a 50 RP before. Make no sense to me, but it's fine. There we are, we're on lap 2 or 2. We're about to finish here. Where's end for this? I'm not sure where end is. But I believe it's in front of me, somewhere, maybe, possibly. This is that giant ass loop-de-loop thingamajigger again, isn't it? It is. Shum. Oh, spoilers come off. I didn't know they could come off. That's awesome. I thought they were a solid object. That's cool. Unless it's instead of boot lid coming off, because there appears to be no boot at all on this. Which would make sense, it's a race car. Why waste extra weight on a hinge when you can just weld it shut? Finish. Well guys, I'm cutting in a little bit early on this one because it's a motorcycle race, so I want that, and I would all that is really cool. Where is the other one? Is that's not it, is it? No. I know there's two types of motorcycle. I really like the dark one. That's a Kawasaki. No. Nagasaki. Love that one. But yeah, I'm not sure where up one is. Either way, guys, I want to own this motorbike. It's like an old Harley Davidson, sort of, style, with flat tank and everything and chains on wheels. Wow. That's not going to be good. Ooh. Listen to that roar. Evil Knievel. Hey there. Just had to say hello to that building, guys. It's an old friend. This bike is really cool. As soon as I finish this playlist, I'm going to buy one because I don't want it to disappear like everything else that I want to buy. Like, I had the original Roosevelt and I ended up selling it. The day after I sold it, it disappeared from shop because I'd not read page right and it said it was going to disappear. That was back on PS3 though. It did make me a little bit sad because that was Al Capone's car and Al Capone's a cool guy. Oh dear, I went looking then, I wanted to see what that blue light were. Not enough guts to go full speed around that corner then, guys. Round this one full speed, cut it on the inside and pull it round outside. There we go. Is this even right thing? Yes, it is. This is a lot of fun. I really like this bike. I think this might be my new favourite motorbike. And I forgot to change laps. But that's okay by me because I like this bike. I like the sound it makes. So much fun. I'm off in my own little world playing on this. Really do love motorbikes, especially in GTA V because they got them right. Not often can you say a car game, or a game, it's about racing this. Motorbikes are never the main fault. Like, MotoGP, that's pretty good. But I'd say it's on the same par as Rockstar's GTA. With that bike's handle and everything, because they just feel awesome. Like you can have a nice lean on it and everything, and you can drag it through corners properly without coming off because you're leaning too far and everything. Because I don't know if you know this, guys, but when you're riding a motorbike, your brain literally won't let you lean too far if you know how to ride one. Same as you don't steer in the sense that you turn handlebars. Your body just does it automatically on how much you need to turning everything. Oh no, I paid mechanic. Why do I have to pay $150 a day? Plus $200 for utility charges. I ruined my house for like 5 minutes. Who pays $200 a day for their house? Back in sports car and I'm gonna use me custom Feltzer. I'd quite like this car as well. Feels nice to drive and everything. Unless it's wet, I've said that before, but in wet this car is just poop. Slow me down. Drop me off edge. Woo. This looks like a fun track and this is number 8 in the playlist. Can't remember what it's called. The end is no slow motion. Is that a bowling ball? It's a bowling ball. That bowling ball was fun. I expect it to weigh more than me to be being able to drive under it. But it's fine. I was just about to say look at the size of that ramp, but that's what I come down. That's pretty amazing. I mean, I like how you can have corners raised like that as well. We shall have to play in the Rockstar editor. Backflip maybe, possibly? Nope. There we go guys, I played on. I knew you were asking for it as soon as I was pushing down. As soon as you're ready, play it. Oh yeah, play it. I need you to play it. Shong. Front flip. Why not? My car is screwed. Looks like front root's been set on fire. We had dirty ears. Slow me down. Drop me off edge. Strong. How that didn't blow up, I have no idea. But let's go this pin. This pin. That bowling ball's a bit rubbish, it's far too light. I mean, bowling ball and pins are awesome ideas. With bowling ball had just a little bit more weight so we didn't just drive under it at speed, we just smashed into it like it was a car or something. It would just make it perfect. I committed suicide because I'm fed up of life. I didn't commit suicide. I had a bad car crash. That's what it should say. You had a bad day. Okay. That That's what it should have said. But it didn't say that because it's Rockstar and it's just like, you did. Do another front flip with a side turn thing. Boom.
Yep.
Once again, it's like, you did. Sounds like a bank's been robbed or something behind it. That's what that alarm reminds me of. Meow. Pretty good landing, I'd say.
So guys, this is the BF400. This is the other motorcycle that I would like to buy, which is cheaper than the first one that I rid. And this is like a Paris-Dakar Super Enduro style motorcycle. Proper stunt bike is what it is, and it's going to be a lot of fun to drive.
Oh yeah, she's got foot out. This is going to be fun. Oh, there's no turning when wheeling.
No! This is horrifying! Why would you do that?
It's okay, guys. We can do this. Wait, check. Whoa! Why did that happen? Is that floaty thingamajigger still in game? When you can, like, that. I don't know, but it just ripped me down then. Wilted its side. Which is fine, we'll try it on this ramp. I have no idea, it's just weirdly springing me back. But it's fine. We'll keep going. Because this bike is so much fun, I think this might be one I buy. I don't. We've got what, 47, 45, 200 grandish, just over. So we might be able to buy both once we've done these, which will be pretty cool. Then it's just a matter of getting money to do this one, because I prefer this one because it's so much cooler. But yeah, there's different ways you can go on tracks and it just makes it awesome. And there's two colours, which is I'm assuming, like last episode, the one before this that were uploaded like 30 minutes ago or whatever, I was talking about if it gets confused. I assume not, because the two different colours were just not available, they just noticed. But yeah, yes, I assume it goes, well, you're orange or you're red,
yellow,
depending obviously on which way you go. This time I'm going to go on underneath. Did we go underneath the first time, maybe? No. Because now we get to go on onto top. I assume there's one way faster than the other, there's got to be on there. I don't remember being on floor last time. Crash. Ooh! Ooh! I think I just got smashed in the face with my own bike. Which I can tell you guys right now, that would have hurt. Especially without a skidlodon. Oh yeah, look at that blood. This is a lot of, I like this bike a lot. so much fun. Do I want to buy a bike or do I want to continue saving money for something better? I don't know. I really don't know. We could always sell a vehicle. Just to free up some cash. The question is, do I want to? I'm gonna have to take a long hard think about this. We can sell a car that we don't use anymore. Like the Dubashi thing. I don't think I've driven that in a year or so. Maybe a few months. But I'm not really into it. Should sell for a little bit of money. That we can straight away sell. We can straight away sell as money. We can straight away use to upgrade this beast. Let's wheelie across the line. So we are in our custom Turismo. We're in this thing. I was just looking at my Turismo while thinking I've not driven that in a long time. Might sell it. This is a Zentorno. This is race 10 out of 10. So if you watch your first video, that will race 1 to 5 in this playlist. This is race 6 to 10. I have no idea anymore, I'm very confused. I know there's 2 fives in 10. So it should... 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, this should be 6 to 10. Another one's 1 to 5. Why am I so confused over that? I need more coffee. Let's get a lot of speed up, because that's 4 Zancudo, and I don't know if wanted level's turned on. Let's cross his fingers and hope it's not. That'd be funny to smash into that. That'd be extremely... Oh no, we're going under it. Under... bridge. And... We're flying. For quite some time. Crash. Yeah, your car... all your tyres would pop, your suspension would break, and you probably wouldn't be able to move from something like that. Reality versus GTA 5. This is a cool track. This is what I'm expecting to see from the community. Something like this. Of course, this is a Rockstar created job. Race. And kudos to Rockstar, because these races have been pretty amazing in showing off what's possible, what is possible by them. Because, of course, the community has a lot more things. No, it doesn't have a lot more things. It has a lot more creativity. Is what I'm gonna say. Is a lot more creativity, a lot more time to spend on things. No deadlines. You can just do it as and when they please. Please. Why? Oh yeah, listen to that tune. Yeah. I got one of them ones that go faster with faster drive as soon as they come out for a lot of money for no reason other than to show off to my brother that I could afford it and he couldn't. I think that's a good enough reason, right? So, we're racing, and we will have made about 50 grand, I think, over 50 grand. Of these 10 races, which I assume you'd get more if you were playing multiplayer. Game's having issues. Yeah, computer's crying. I don't know what it is. My hard drive is not maxing out. That was funny. It'd be better if it were a massive jump there down onto that. And you had to land in middle to finish. But that was fun. I had a lot of fun there, guys. So, this has been DDHHGGOWW. Thank you all very much for watching. Yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, share as you see fit. And I will be seeing you all in the next video. Goodbye.